I am running and I can't understand what is all this noise, because it's just me out here and it is my thighs rubbing together.
So,
then I really start crying. I'm fat. And my thighs are rubbing together. And I'm not gonna be in the movie. So I'm praying and crying and praying, literally praying and crying, God help me, let it go, let it go, let it go. And I start to sing this song. It's an old hymnal that says, I surrender all, I surrender all to thee, my blessed Savior, I surrender all. I sang and I cried and I cried and I sang. And I know you've prayed sometimes too, but you still take the burden with you. So I said, I'm gonna pray some more until I can let it go, till I can feel like, I said, all right, I'm gonna be all right, I'm gonna be all right. If I can't see the movie, I won't be able to see the movie. I can't see Alfred Woodard take my part. No, I can't see it. So I cried and I prayed some more. I prayed and I cried until I could bless Alfred Woodard. Until I could say, you know what? It wasn't meant to be for me. I surrender all. I surrender all. All to thee. And the moment I fully let it go, I say, that's it. I'm gonna go see Alfred Woodard in the movie. It's gonna be all right. I'm gonna live. A woman comes running out from the dining hall and she says, Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey, is that you? There's a man on the phone. He says his name's Steven Spielberg. I go running in. Steven, I understand you're at a fat farm.